got a question for you, Ray.
What's up, bro?
Would you buy your wedding ring out of a pawn shop?
Would I? No.
Why?
He's a liar.
I didn't, because it's my...
No, no, I'm just saying you did. I'm mm-hmm. just asking, no. Would you?
No, I wouldn't buy my wedding ring in a pawn shop. But would I buy a different ring in a pawn shop? Yes, because it's my wedding ring. So I want to make sure, like, I really work hard for that.
Nah, but what if it's that ring?
Oh, no, if it's that ring, like, shit.
It don't matter where it's at. It could be a homie on the street. Else, like,
that's the answer.
Get
in
the grave.
Would you tell your wife?
All right.
After a while, you know what I'm saying? 10 years down. Yo, bro.
On some real shit, and this shit is fire.
It don't matter no, where it comes from.
No, we don't even give a fuck.
That was just a random question to ask, because I saw an interview with Tretch's daughter, mm-hmm. and her fiance got his ring from the pawn shop. And they asked her that, and she was like, I didn't care.
It's still on ring.
Like, this is about us. I don't care about that.
When you first asked me, it was like, nah. Like, that's weird. But once you were like, yo, bro, you could have got whatever over there you was going to spend 20 for the same ring you get over there for 10. Nigga, why not?
What we talking about? Yeah. That other 10 could go to a trip. Y'all come
we can do some other shit.
Come on. We going to get the deal every time.
I'm sorry. I had to ask.
Nah, that's a good question.
I'm just saying, nigga. Scam a nigga call me and be like, nigga, I got that same ring you was about to buy for 10,000. Nigga, I got that for you right now for 225. I'm like, you know, I got 18. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you save some money and she still look good. And she still happy.
Need that. Yeah, come on, man.
Y'all niggas what are crazy.
About the end process. Happy.
It's about the love, nigga. She got to be, like he said, with the knot. You tie the knot, nigga. If she happy with the knot, I mean, we still going to upgrade her. You know what I'm saying? But at the end of the day, like...
You worry about the ring. Don't we got other stuff to do? Like get the crib and so get the
toys. You know what I'm saying? Get your priorities.
You know, females love that ring, bro. That ring's...
They like the hype.
Yo, me personally, I got to make sure I get my lady a ring where niggas see the ring and be like, nah, I ain't going to press her.
Your lady's in a public figure, though. She's a public figure. So at the end of the day, they
don't want to see that ring. Yo, bro. Nah, it doesn't even matter if she was a public figure or not.
Mr. Gersey.
Nah, it's just like, nah. You know, niggas be seeing your lady. She be like, yo, I'm married. They're like, oh, that. You know? Nah, she make sure you get her that ring where niggas be like, yo, bro.
Your choice is slim.
Press her.
You might as well get a two-finger.
Nah, he don't got to do a one fuck or run thing. You know what I mean? Like, he just got to do it right when I was engaged the first time. Because people understand, like, I was engaged from when I was young. You know what I mean? Like,
engaged,
I was engaged and it didn't happen. It didn't work out for when I was in my early 20s. Shout out to my ex-fiance, you know what I mean? But,
that's why he is the way he
is. And I still got love for that person, too. But I'm like, I done been there, done that. And that was, I ain't going front. Like, we went all out. I went to Florida to go get the ring. And yeah. I ain't going to lie, as a man, like
this
y'all said,
explain everything.
She would have took whatever. But I was trying to get the... You know what I'm saying? The dirty stone, like, yeah, I got a pop, so I can take my head. I'm like, when men see her finger, they be like, yo, that's what he bought. So it's you right, it's subconsciously what we want to provide. But if you do it with the right female, like, she ain't business.
Yeah, she ain't.
That
she
situation was just me, like, yo, I got to get through the stupid drug to the point where I was like, damn, I wish I could have that ring right now, because I get a nice little bag for that.
Oh, you got a Tito ring?
Of course, another key.
Nah, y'all broke up, nigga, you take your ring back.
Uh-oh. I was like, damn,
yo, bro, you ain't taking your ring back?
You want that's
something. You're not taking the ring back.
I ain't taking it back. Like, make her keep
my
that.
Shit back, man. Fuck
nah,
that.
She gotta keep that shit. I get. You know why you make her keep
look,
it?
Look, I can't
what
keep.
You mean,
my,
what
look,
you gonna do?
Look,
with
I can't
ring.
Get my time back, but I'm gonna get my ring back.
I'm not gonna lie. You know I'm spiteful. I'm spiteful. I'm gonna let her keep it because in my head, any man she.
I'm gonna, let's hear this nigga. Hold on.
I'm not gonna feel like I was real petty, but like, I'll guess what any business she do it after me. They gotta see, you gotta up that, and I know what you're gonna have to do. You know, I'm not gonna let you keep that because I was good at the time. It's not like I was suffering and hurting. I'm like, yo, keep that. Let the man them see and let you in your head know. Any man that deals with you, if his things, you know, he ain't come with a ring better than
yo,
that.
Bro, I don't care. Like I said,
I don't agree with that.
I can't get my time
like, yo,
back.
Keep that.
You know, I'm taking my ring back because I can't get the time back. Something gotta give,
yeah,
baby.
You right. Mm-hmm. You right, but the ring won't even give
you
memories.
$200, nigga, for 2 grams of gold.
And you shouldn't.
And I mean, they give you a couple dollars.
Bro. I don't know what ring you're talking about.
You get it appraised, you get it.
Bro,
give me my ring back.
You find the next person who's about to get married and you sell the ring.
You hear the hustler talks right there.
Somebody else about to get married soon.
You find the next.
Shout out to him, first of all. That was some real play.
That's the hustle dress. I can't do it.
He's a player.
Well, listen.
You know what I mean? Shout out to him.
If you ever got to take your ring back and you holler at me, I handle it for you. Okay?
Now, a lot of people's going to be looking to clap you in the street.
This is definitely not in the regimen right now, you know what I'm saying? But however, yo, shout out to him, you know what I mean? Players, if y'all niggas need y'all ring back.
Yeah, that's where I was really going with it.
First of my ass, you know what I mean? On the gram, Instagram.
He's never on the gram, though.
My man over here, right here.
Don't worry about me. Y'all see me soon.
Let him keep him.
I'm making a grand appearance on Instagram soon.
Gotta let him keep him.
Let him keep him.
I'm taking him.
Yo, and I need that.
I'm taking
it. You know what I'm saying? Yo,
yeah, that's not only happened once. It's not like I'm out here giving away rings and shit. I don't want people to say I'm out here giving away. Nah. Next people I marry, she stuck with me like Chucky. That's why I'm not wrestling again. Like, I'm going to show you what death to us part.
I'm not taking it on that level because I'm gangster. Now I rob you for your ring. I'm not getting no money for your ring. And no matter how much money you spent on them shit.
You're not getting it back. Not even half what you spent.
Yeah, exactly. Not even a quarter, not even a tenth. So fuck it. You know what? Ola, keep that ring.
Voila.
I mean, fuck it. If you want to let your next man see it, that's what's up.
Let him see it, whatever.
I ain't going to lie. Yo, it's going to burn him. You know why? Because she ain't throwing that ring away and she not pouring it either because she only getting that $40.
Using that as ring now. She's gonna act like she's getting married or she's been married for years with that ring.
She still got beat. Shout out to my ex-fiance.
You selling it? Hold on. You selling no ring? You letting her keep it?
That's love, right?
I'm taking it back. I don't know what he's doing.
Nah, because I'm laughing at everybody else. That's what I'm doing.